Hello, friends. Here's today's message from God's Word, just for you.
The praying hands are much, much more than just a work of art. They are the soul's creation of a deeply thankful heart. They are a priceless masterpiece that love alone could paint. They reveal the selflessness of an unheralded saint. These hands so scarred and toil-worn tell the story of a man who sacrificed his talent in accordance with God's plan. For in God's plan are many things man cannot understand. We must trust God's judgment and be guided by His hand. Sometimes He asks us to give up our dreams of happiness. Sometimes we must forego our hopes of fortune and success. Not all of us can triumph or rise to heights of fame. And many times what should be ours goes to another name.
God is willing to promote you, but He needs you to trust Him to do it. God, by His Spirit, will orchestrate your prosperity in your life, but He expects you to rely on Him for it and not start grabbing and pushing to get it by your own natural strength and reasoning. Goals are good, and desires are good. We all need those, but at the same time, we need to let God's Spirit do the biggest part of the work, the behind-the-scenes part. You have to commit your desires and goals to God, and you have to leave them with Him in His charge and safekeeping. God can make so much more out of everything than you possibly ever could by your own efforts alone. So let God work, and you'll see what happens.
And who can say with certainty where the greatest talent lies? Who will be the greatest in our heavenly Father's eyes? For in God's plan are many things man cannot understand. We must trust God's judgment and be guided by His hand. The praying hands are much, much more than just a work of art.
This is Jonathan Urey saying goodbye for now. We pray this moment of music and inspiration has touched your heart. God bless. Until we meet again.